Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing. Yep. Okay. Hello, everyone. This is Glitch Player Zybex. And we are playing on the Kingdom. And as you can see here, much has changed in this place. I'll give you a little tour. So, yeah, a lot of changed actually. Oh, there's a hole. There's a big hole. Where is it? There's a big hole here. Oh, there's a hell. Boop. There's a. Okay, so there was. I'll give you an update. So I have been working like crazy for the past week, and I've been building a harbor, as you can see, a harbor to our kingdom. And I'm thinking I'm going to do some remodeling here. I'm just going to get rid of this thing. This has to go. This will go. So I will get rid of this later. And I've been working and building some stuff. Yes, that's the accurate way to put it. So I've been working. I got permission where to put. Not this. Okay. Let's do it. Let's do it like this. Let's go and get there. As you can see, it's still work in progress. Yeah, I need to enter. I can enter and exit underneath, no problem. But I want to do myself some nice upgrades to that. You know what? Let's just do some. Oh, that's inefficient. That's very inefficient is what I'm doing here. That's so inefficient it hurts. It hurts my brain. Alright, let's just get into our boat. And on our boat, I forgot how to play this game. I forgot how to play this game using a mouse. On this boat, we are going to get ourselves some axe. We seek the axe. Okay, this axe. Okay, bye. By the way, I'm sleeping. I'll be sleeping. Okay, so what's been going on? So I have talked to the person responsible, the person who's this server is, the ruler, and we've been doing. I got permission to build all of this. All of this is mine. Up to there, all of this is mine. So I'm building a harbor, as you can see, for all the ships. One of which is mine, and I'm thinking over there, yonder, we will have a crane that will unload from other ships. Maybe it would be cool. We had a crane over there. We're unloading. All right. Yeah, somewhere around here. We have a crane for unloading cargo from other ships. And here we have, and he will, here we will have some wagon that will take the cargo, and it will go all the way up there, where we will have a warehouse. And that's where our chests will be located. As I'm here, I can. Oh, suck at clicking now today. Clicking and talking to you is quite tiresome. Okay, let's do some. Contrasting block. Oh, I fell. Some contrasting blocks. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this over here, and have this one, and maybe deep slate, and maybe. andesite and some andesite here and maybe there. Yeah, and some deepside here. Yeah, looks lovely. No, not here. Not here. I suck at this game. When I was playing on console, yeah, on my Switch, I didn't have such problems. So, in other news, we also got two redstone experts that are going to build our upgrade our the industrial district, the industrial sector of our server. And I'm building here a harbor that will just look cool and have some of my stuff. So this is my mega base, you can say. This will be my mega base. My starter base is over there, yeah? Over yonder, that ship, that's my starter base. And I'm going to, yeah. Okay, Aries. In a moment. Let me concentrate a little bit on this. Yeah, I suck. I so suck at this building like that. I so hope that I'm going to finish. I just want to finish this before I show you anything else to you guys. And just gonna finish this up. Add some. Yes, it's there, and there, and one here, and I think it's, yeah, that's it. Finally, and you'll be safe. So we have been, okay, it's not finished yet, but close, yeah, it's close. Let's just fix something here. So this is going to be our harbor area, like I said. We're going to put some, I'll put some crane here, I'll put some other stuff. I'm going to do some terraforming over here and get rid of this stuff. Maybe hide some farms underneath. I wanted to make a sugarcane farm and a bamboo farm downstairs under this, because I have some room over here. And actually, this is going to be five blocks higher, as you can see here. This is going to be this is actually a wall. This is actually oh my gosh, I suck at this game. Yeah, this is going to be a wall. So you know. Yeah. This is going to be a wall, as you can see here. And this level here, so this is ground level. This is going to be ground level. So I'll still have some room downstairs here. And I'm thinking of putting a auto smelter with bamboo, farm for that. Whatchamacallit, sugarcane, and it will be hidden downstairs and under this. And here we'll only have this huge warehouse. Maybe not huge, but we'll have a warehouse here, and some stairs go up here. And yeah, we'll figure things out. So, like I said, I wanted to do some also something here. As you can see, we have something like this. So we are building why did I change that? Why am I so stupid today? Okay, and back. Yeah. So we are going to get building here a harbor area. So yeah, we're just gonna do this, and we're just gonna do that, and we're just gonna do this. Alright, so this will be a harbor area, and this will also be connected from the other side. There's going to be another one. similar dark area like here and over there. And I'm thinking up to here only, so this will be only these two. And here, or maybe I'll do one more. I'll see. No, I won't. Here is going to be for bigger ships, and this is going to be just for smaller ships and for cargo for fishermen. And here is going to be the big cargo, and the big ships can just sail into the distance. So this here is going to be have a big ship with a crane here. Probably here we're gonna build a crane, and it will be aimed over there or here. Well, I'm not sure yet. Then we'll be having blasts all the time. Okay. So lately, also there were other people coming to the server, right? So I wanted to just show you. I also been busy. I've been busy. I'm decked out with nice diamond pickaxe. And some other stuff. Yeah, I'll put it back here for a moment. Where is my coal? Because I wanted to do. Okay, I don't see coal, but where is the. Oh, shears. I need to take my honey. I need to take my honey blocks. Because I have to make some more. You didn't do anything. You lazy little peons. You are supposed to bring me honey. And you didn't bring me nothing. You didn't bring me anything. I'm sad. Or did you die? Maybe you actually died. You may have actually died. I'll make sure that we have more. Here you go. Hey, hello. You go, and I'll take this one and the second one. Hello, make a baby. Yay! Thank you. Okay, maybe now. Okay, no, I see that they were just lazy. they were. Over here, we have our andesite dig site. And I literally, everything you see here, everything that's dug out here was andesite. Almost everything, because I didn't get everything, but andesite, and I'm using, as you can see, I was using andesite for the flooring of the harbor. So that's an issue. That's the first issue that I'm going to address. And I was also doing some, demobbing from this place, and I want to show you what changed. So what has changed? Oh, I see the building. I see the castle being built. Okay, it's at least 8 blocks high, so it's definitely bigger. Alright, so I'm just going to show you our industrial district, and it's super cool. It actually is super cool, and we need to put more torches here. It's a fantastic place. Oh, here we have an entrance. I think this is new. This is a new one. This is actually new. Yeah, this is actually new. This is an entrance, the entrance to the mine. So Lorenzo probably been doing here some stuff. Oh, as you can see, we have now some things over there. A pillar, a stone pillar. We have some cows that we're going to steal because we need a cow farm. We're going to steal them a little bit. And over there is the industrial the industrial district. And oh yeah, here is also a statue. And this here is our redstone geniuses were working on this. And here we have, no, okay, it's not. I thought it said something. So these are redstone that I need to, wait a minute, I need to make a, sorry. Okay, sorry about that. I'm back, and yeah, here we have cool builds. We have a redstone. As you can see, a lot of redstone over here. And here we have some farms. So we have a farm, we have a we're having here a gold and XP farm beyond the they also have some farm here. I'm not sure what farm is here. And here we have a kelp farm, yeah, so down, off, up, on. And this is basically, this produces bone meal, I think. I'm not sure. Whoa, what's this? What's going on? Oh my gosh, it's so fast. Why is it so fast? Why is that a bug? Is this a bug? What's happening with the, okay, let's turn it off. What's happening with the rest of the things? They're not here. They're not here. Not here. Nothing's burning. What's going on? Should I place something here? Okay, let's put one. Let's put some here. Okay, let's put one. What's going on? Okay. Oh, okay, and I just noticed. Okay, so there's so much stuff here that it actually just went inside this. Okay. And here we get, here we get kelp. And this is actually, I think this is fuel. I'm not sure. I think this might be fuel. No, it's not. It's not fuel. No, it's not fuel. I'm stupid. I'm dumb. Okay, it burns. So definitely need more. Why is it so? Why is it losing a lot? So inefficient. Strange. No, there's a lot. What about if I do this? Can I use that? Can anyone tell me? Oh, okay, this is fuel. So this is like, this is fuel, okay. This one's fuel. That's pretty efficient. That's pretty efficient. That's actually pretty efficient. Don't lose this. No. Yeah, let's use this one instead. Yeah, that's pretty. That's crazy. That's something. Something is not right. This is probably a bug. Okay. Okay. Use it as fuel. Okay, I want fuel. This is fuel. Know what this is. We'll get this out. Love that, but I think there's too much. I think there's too much stuff going on there. Oh, I get it now. Okay, so when you cut it down, it probably gets instantly shot back over there. That might be the case, okay. Okay, probably, yeah, probably. Okay, whoa, nice, it's really fast. Okay, I'll take that, and I'll take that for you. I didn't know that, I'm not that good in Minecraft. Okay, let's close this off. We don't care. We definitely want andesite. We'll take some. Oh yeah, definitely this. I like you. I like you already. I'll take some. And we don't have andesite, but that's okay. So yeah, and the anti-creeper protection. So there's something over there, this building. And we have frogs now, and yeah, and as you can see, we started building walls, etc. And I'm just going to go back to my humble place and continue building my harbor. And I'm not sure if you want to listen to me whine or talk over, so I'm just gonna give you. Whoa. Nice. I want this. Okay. Okay. Yeah, moving on. So I just want. What do I want? I just want to build my harbor. I want to build my giant. A giant cool warehouse. Why are you not dead? And why are you still here? I wonder. I cut you down so many times. Just go. Just delete yourself. So yeah, I'm going to continue building that. Someone's going to. There are a lot of newcomers. There are a lot of newcomers. And they're starting to build stuff. I hope they're going to build some here. Oh, there's a house. No, that's the warehouse. Okay. And something's going to be here, and here is going to be the harbor. So as you can see, it's already looking not all really looks nice. It looks so nice. I love it. I love it. I really do. Yep. This is going to be my favorite thing. This is my kingdom. We are on the kingdom, and this is my kingdom. Ha. Okay, so yeah, that's probably it for now. I just wanted to do a little update. I'm doing it for like stream because yeah, reasons. Don't just don't ask. This is a hobby. This is a hobby. This is just an update. I want to have some updates. So yeah, and this is done. I'm going to give a little update. Maybe make a clip out of it. It's going to be a long play, and there's going to be a clip. So yeah, the last one was really dark, I noticed, and you probably didn't like it. I hope someone, comments that, but I'm just doing it, for myself, for fun. I want to build a nice harbor and probably go slay the Ender Dragon, or not, or do something else. I have big plans. I have enormous plans. But that's for later. Bye. See ya.